South Dakota State head coach John Stiglmeyer shared his thoughts on this weekend's matchup against the South Dakota Coyotes.
It's a rivalry game. It's bragging rights in South Dakota, but most importantly, it's a chance to be a top eight seed in the FCS playoffs for the university. It's bragging rights. It's a rivalry game, and it's something to end your season with the victory over a highly rated team. So I think the motivation is great, different, but great on both ends.
The Jacks offense may be down starting quarterback Jabari Gibbs, but the key matchup for Stiglmeyer is the Coyote offense led by quarterback Austin Simmons against his Jackrabbit defense.
I think the real battle or the unique matchup is their offense against our defense. Both are really good, and Austin Simmons, I know, is going to play his best game because that's the kind of guy he is. I respect him, and we look forward to a great game.
Stiglmeyer said he expects the crowd to be mostly red on Saturday, and that even with the dome renovations, he anticipates it to be loud. For sports broadcasting, I'm Bailey Zubke.